again. No.
Usher. That dick is my age.
So you guys don't think I'm overreacting?
I don't think so. You're a big-time lawyer, and Sarah's acting all crazy over an usher.
Not an usher. Usher. He's a singer.
Ushers ain't supposed to sing. You can't hear the movie.
I finished cleaning the storm drain for you, Robert. Oh, what's wrong?
Tom's wife is cheating on him with a singing usher.
Oh, I didn't say she was cheating.
Lord, how did you end up with that white woman anyway?
I say toss her groupie ass out the window and let that hoe stargaze from outside.
Now, Riley, there's never a place for violence in a relationship.
There just seemed to be a place at the restaurant last night. She made you look like a bitch in front of Usher.
Boy, watch your mouth.
Probably started out charitable. She took you in, was probably teaching you how to read.
But Granddad, she did make Mr. Dubois look like a bitch.
Yeah, we all know she made Tom look like a bitch. We found a different way to say it.
Next thing you know, you rubbing against that silky white skin.
But I don't know the non-curse way to say he got bitch.
Humiliated, castrated, emasculated.
All right, I get the point.
I mean, I could see if it was a real nigga. If you lost your hold of T.I., I'd be like, hey, that's T.I. But Usher, you better check that hole, Mr. Dubois.
You know what? You guys are right. I'm going to go back there and put her in check.
For example, how many white women want to go to a basketball game just to see the game, come back with one of them NBA niggas? Out of sympathy. She came to see the game. She wanted to be entertained. Oh, the white woman's got a big heart. Lord, she's got a big heart.